Hello everyone, welcome back to channel. In this video, we will be discussing the current affairs of the month of February, Arunachal Pradesh. First, Rupa Bayer neighbor was in news recently. So Rupa Bayer won gold medal in the World Taekwondo President of Europe. The event was held in Istanbul, Turkey. With this, she became the first female Taekwondo player from the country to win a gold medal in the G2 event of World Taekwondo. Hojukua Festival. Hojukua is a festival celebrated by the Nokte tribe of Dadam area in Thiraben, Changling district. It is a festival of hope and unity. Buribut Festival. It is celebrated by the Nishi tribe of Arunachal Pradesh. Next, Boni Mankia was in news. Recently, Boni Mankia. She won gold medal in weightlifting. With this, she created a new national weightlifting record in the Khelo India Youth Games. It was held in MP Madhya Pradesh. She lifted a total of 176 kg in the 55th category of body weight category. Sapang Yang Manopoi Festival. It is a festival celebrated by the Singpo tribe of Arunachal Pradesh. Next, where is Bichom Dam located? It is located in West Kameng district of Arunachal Pradesh. Next, Worang Festival. Worang is a festival celebrated by the Olo community of Arunachal Pradesh. Worang Festival. Namthapa National Park and Tiger Reserve was in news recently. It is located in the Changlang district. Namthapa National Park and Tiger Reserve located in Changlang district of Arunachal Pradesh. Where is Italian Hydroelectric project located? Italian hydroelectric project located in Dibang Valley district of Arunachal Pradesh. Next, Oli Jerang was in news recently. So Oli Jerang was awarded with Ustad Bismillah Khan Yuva Puraskar. It was awarded for her contribution in the field of folk music and dance of Arunachal Pradesh. Folk music and dance of Arunachal Pradesh. Next, Oriya Festival. Oriya Festival, it is celebrated by the Wancho tribe of Arunachal Pradesh. New governor of Arunachal Pradesh. He is retired Lieutenant General Kevalya Trivikram Parnayak. He is the 20th governor of our state. Justice Nani Tagia, judge of Guwahati High Court, administered the oath of office. Next, which tribal language of Arunachal Pradesh was displayed during the language carnival at IIT Gandhinagar? It was Mishmi Kaman language. So the Mishmi Kaman language was displayed during language carnival held at IIT Gandhinagar. Next, Jhumsi Siram was in news recently. So Jhumsi Siram, he was honored with the Vishwa Hindi Samman during the World Hindi Conference held at Fiji. He belonged from Tadin village in West Siang district. Next, Sang Jangmu was in news recently. He has been conferred with Sangeet Natak Academy Award. He is a resident of Sangti Valley in West Kameng district. He is a devotee of Aji Lamu dance, which is a folk dance belonging to Munpa tribe of Arunachal Pradesh. Next, Uning Arang Festival. So Uning Arang is a New Year festival celebrated by the Adi community.